Great to have you with us, folks. We're live, and I just hope this arena has built the code, because this crowd is rocking this place back and forth.
Okay.
Don't move. We have a great match coming up next.
It's Big Show versus a formidable opponent.
Oh, I cannot wait.
Let's get this started. It's still slowly waking up, guys, but... How's it a little better than fucking charging the damn thing? Oh baby, come
the following
on.
Contest look at this. Uh-oh, here we go. Making his way to the ring, standing 7 feet tall.
Come on, we need to get order here.
Now hold on, Cole.
Oh,
let's just see where
really
this goes.
Jack Gallagher?
What a display of unmitigated strength. Look at Big Show here.
Just an awesome shoulder tackle. Unleashes the backdrop with a vengeance. Flattens him with a clothesline.
This one is being waved off. Guess the match didn't even matter.
Oh, come on. That's garbage.
Don't move. We have a great match coming up next.
We have Alexa Bliss against Bayley.
This is going to be amazing.
Hello. Are you watching the stream?
Making her way to the ring from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
Well, Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Byron, many people are saying that these women are the top competitors in the division. Would you agree with that assessment?
Well, the women's division certainly is stacked right now, Michael. But yeah, these competitors definitely stand out when thinking about the top women in the industry.
Hello. Yes. Why isn't this charging? Okay, it is charging. Mm-hmm. Oh God, why Bailey? Oh, I don't want Bailey. Screw you.
And her opponent.
What's this?
From
well,
San
I don't
Jose,
think he wants to wait.
California, Bailey.
Oh my God, she really does have wacky, miserable arm feeling to me.
Oh, we have a brawl on her hands. The ref's going to call it if they don't get into the ring.
Yeah, this referee's warning them.
I hate the drag system. That's what I hate. I hate dragging people.
Alexa Bliss is not someone to sleep on.
After this match, I'll end it and I'll do a side card with you. And we could do a rumble match. Huh?
Singles action is underway, and in this one, early pin attempt. And she kicks out.
I knew she could do it.
But did you at least pre-order it though? Wow.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
How do you see her getting it done in this one?
This matchup has all the makings of one for the ages. Hey, time will tell if it lives up to its potential.
Yeah, all I know is she can definitely make a name for herself tonight if she performs well.
Now it's Bailey on her heels.
But you can bet she has plenty of fight in her.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
But it is more realistic, I'm not gonna lie.
This is
I heard Shane McMahon is better than he was last year. Especially doing the coast-to-coast. RVD's in this doing the right. Batista.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yep. Because of the seen enough part. Yes.
And the knee gets her good.
Okay, that's okay.
Now Alexa Bliss is keeping a good tempo. Alexa's just plain scary when she gets going like this.
Look at this.
Looks like Bayley is getting pushed to the limit here.
If she's not careful, she's going to find herself in some serious trouble here.
If she's not careful, this could very easily spot
insult to injury. That's what makes her so dangerous.
This night could be over for Bayley.
Incredible with Twisted Bliss.
Oh, man, Bayley's going to need a hug after that.
If that doesn't...
Here's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, Alexa Bliss.
Without even breaking a sweat, this one is over.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a...
Okay, I'm gonna start a share play now.